Hello Chess Fans, welcome back to another video. Here is the official FIDE ELO rating list from this month. And we have still in the lead, of course, the world chess champion himself. None other than Magnus Carlsen from Norway with 2859. But there are two players above 2800. And this is also Ding Liren from China, world's number two. These are the only Super Grandmasters with more than 2800 at the start of this year. Number three is Jan Nepomniachtchi from Russia with 2793, followed by the youngster, the best junior of the world, Alireza Ferruja from France with 2785. Then we have also in the top 10 Hikaru Nakamura, of course Fabiano Caruana, the other super grandmaster from the US. We have Anish Giri, who just beat Magnus Carlsen in the Wijk aan Zee Tata Steel Masters from the Netherlands. And Wesley So, always in the top 10 from the USA also. And what a surprise. Vishy Anand, the legend, still in the top 10. I can't believe my eyes. He is, of course, from India, 2754, still a powerhouse in the world, the ex-world chess champion Vishy Anand on position 9. And we have in 10th position Sergei Karjakin, the ex-challenger from Russia. He has 2747, the same ELO number like his colleague from Azerbaijan, Timur Radjabov. Okay, and then if we scroll down, we have Alexander Krychuk from Russia in 12th position, followed by Linje Dominguez, USA, then Jacques Mamedyarov, Azerbaijan, Richard Report, now playing for Romania, MBL, Maxime Vacher-Lagrave from France, another super grandmaster, I think he was higher rated some time ago. And we have Levon Aronian, also the same for him. He was way higher in the list, but maybe he can climb up again. He is now also playing for USA. He is an Armenian Super Grandmaster. Followed by Vidit from India, Yu Yangyi from China, Dmitry Andreykin, the Russian Grandmaster, and here we have at the bottom of this table, but it's not really a bottom, it's a Super Grandmaster top list here. Jan-Krzysztof Duda from Poland, and I made here the top 21, but maybe you know it already, there are more than 40 Grandmasters above 2700. It is the new unofficial Super Grandmaster title, if you have this kind of ELO, but at the top of the table, as mentioned, the World Chess Champion, who will give up his title this year. And that's why the number two and the winner of the candidates play the next match for the new World Chess Champion title. But it's unclear where and when. At least it will be this year. Let's look what happens next in the World Chess Championships. Magnus Carlsen will focus on tournaments. He is now also playing in the Wijk aan Zee Chess Masters, the Tata Steel Masters. And he has now 50%. I already reported about it in some of my videos. Check it out. Check out my channel. I keep you always updated about relevant and interesting and important results and standings in the chess world and some other sports. And please consider leaving me a like and hit the subscribe button. It's free and that helps the channel. Thanks in advance. Okay guys, this is the January list of the FIDE, the ELO numbers, the world rankings. These are the top guys. Some youngsters in it and some established and also some legends. We have a lot of interesting tournaments this year. I keep you informed about the scores. As mentioned, please subscribe and you will not miss any new developments in the chess world. Okay guys, this was my little overview about the top ELO list from this month. I hope you liked it, and if you want to hear us again in one of my next videos, until then I say thanks for watching guys and bye bye.